It's a beautiful day. All is calm and peaceful in the meadow. Or is it? If you look closely, very closely, you'll discover a whole new world with a world of difference, full of exciting adventure and desperate conflict.
We've got to go away from the Warren, all of us.
Go away?
Yes, before it's too late.
Is there something wrong? What's he on about?
They're coming.
A world of ruthless tyranny and brave rebellion.
I'll settle with you myself, Bigwig.
Come on and try, you crack-brained slave driver.
A world of incredible courage and mortal fear.
A terrible thing is coming.
What do you mean?
The field. It's covered with blood.
A world which bears a very curious resemblance to our own so-called human world in many ways.
You're all under arrest.
Under arrest?
What do you mean?
What for?
Spreading dissension, inciting to mutiny.
Watership Down, the best-selling novel, which has been magically transformed into the most unusual and provocative film you're ever likely to see.
What are you doing out there?
I've come to let you out. Will you come with us?
We're all right here.
Yes.
There he goes.
Before Hazel, he looks dangerous.
Shh. Violet's gone. Where are we going?
We must go on until we reach the hills.
I don't believe you know where you're going.
Now listen to me, you bunch of mole-snouted muckraking. Watch this. See?
You stupid bunnies!
Perfect branding.
Run! Run for your lives!
All the world will be your enemy. Prince with a thousand enemies. And whenever they catch you, they will kill you.
Let them go. It's that Chief Bigwig I'm after.
I'm from a warren where life is free. Trust me. We can escape, believe me.
Yes.
Take a glimpse into another world, and you'll never look at a meadow again without remembering Watership Down.